Think back to the worst pain you've ever had.
Take that pain and multiply it times 100.
That's what soldiers feel when they get severely injured, like losing an arm or even a leg.
In part two of our series on pain, our medical editor, Dr. Paul Little, takes a look at amazing new treatments that can eliminate that pain completely.
DoD's new roadmap to manage pain will revolutionize the way we care for warriors and their families.
We know how to develop a pain plan using what we call multi-modal analgesia. That means using little bits of a lot of different techniques rather than what we were doing historically, which was monotherapy, throwing morphine at the problem.
Now, for example, instead of drugging the whole body, doctors deliver painkillers directly to the nerve.
This is a continuous peripheral nerve catheter kit that we use a nerve stimulator to place. So this goes in to the patient's skin, and then once we find the twitch we want, the movement, then we place this tiny continuous catheter that's in place and then hooked up to the IV.
I can say from my experience and then going to Walter Reed and visiting other soldiers who have this procedure done, you can even tell. You know, they were calm, reading, watching TV. You couldn't tell they were missing a leg. You couldn't tell they were blowing up because they were comfortable. They weren't in the pain that I was in.
That aggressive use of pain management from the point of injury, almost on the battlefield, back to definitive care back in the United States, reduces not only the suffering of the patient en route, but may ultimately help the brain and the spinal cord reform itself and reduce overall pain for the long run for that patient.
And that may also reduce the odds of developing PTSD, depression, and other problems later. Dr. Paul Little, Washington.